This is nice, isn't it? Just you and me hanging out. Yep, I've just been reading some of my books. I got my half of the chores done. Got clothes folded, and I got mine put away, so that way you're able to put yours away. I also ran the dishwasher, and that should be done in a little bit, and then you can unload it. And I also tended to some of the things that were bothering me outside. I pulled out a couple of weeds. Yeah, I'm feeling all right. I know that you're probably feeling all right too. Got things that you needed to get done. What to do now? Well, we can do whatever we want. I mean, it is nice outside. And being inside is really nice, giving us a chance to do things that we had been too busy to do since we were at work. What do I want to do? Well, I was thinking about probably reading one of my books. I've been wanting to catch up on some of my stories. You want to take a nap? Alright, oh, you just gave me an idea. What idea is that? Well, it's simple. You come over here with me on the couch. There we go. And I have my book here. And you put your head right here on my lap. Yes, I'm serious. Come on, lay your head down. There we go. There, see? Comfy? Yeah, good. Well, you go ahead and take your nap. I'm going to just sit here and read my book. I'll be as quiet as I can. Yeah, I'll wake you up in 10 minutes. Alright, now, you go to sleep. I'll be right here. Okay. Sleep tight. I love you. Baby. Oh, you're really asleep. Well, it has been kind of a long day for both of us. Another 10 minutes won't hurt. Sleep well.